Hey, hi, hello, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. Now, it's been like a week since I've actually touched this game myself, so I completely understand if everybody's already seen the ending of the game, but I'm not too worried about it. I couldn't tell you why it's taking me a week, but whatever. I am dying. I don't remember this. Right. Okay. Do I remember me even how to play? That's the big question here. Map. Since I know who I'm fighting against, because I don't know. I need to get that stuff, but I can't get it yet. Because I need to have a button, which is past the big shoulder guy. And he's big and has a shoulder. Yes. Perfect. Very descriptive. I want that. You know what? Let's just go for it. I'm just going to skip that. We've all seen it before. Mostly on mine. I'm not talking about anybody else's playthroughs. Because actually, I'm still avoiding everything else. I just found out that I got all the extra game modes in mine, on my account, on my Steam account, which is pretty fantastic, I find. Should I just save here? I don't think that those will work for me. Do we even have any? I'm just gonna have like a bunch of half sentences. That seems right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Make acid rounds. Take out. Yep. Quickly combine this junk with that junk, and then combine that with that. I don't have any more health potions. I mean, green herbs. I don't have any more drugs to heal myself up with. I'm actually not looking forward to this, honestly. Is this the right way? Yes, it is.
Hello? Hello?
I still do wish I could actually have the settings higher, because like all the anti-aliasing, I think it's called, or aliasing. I can pronounce words. Wasn't there like a grenade or something? Yeah, there it is. Thanks. So there's no way to heal myself up. I don't actually have any heals. Huh. So don't get hit once. Gotcha. I'm gonna find Sherry right around the corner here. Is he? I'm actually curious. Now, is he actually? No, he's just gonna. Maybe he jumps down from there. So I'm like, he just kind of falls behind me. But unless he falls through the ground. Through the up ground. I don't.
Round two, fight.
Where are you, buddy? Come on. Come on. Jeez. I don't know where he is. Is he this way? Is he... I remember what happened last time. I got jumped on. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I don't want him to fall on me again. That wasn't very fun last time. Whoa, that's a wall. That's gonna hurt. Come on, do I have anything? Yes, I do. He's real close. Hey, go away. Shoot. Yes, I get it. I wonder if actually shooting in the arm even counts when its eye is not open. Which means I have to wait patiently. And I hate waiting patiently. Thank you. Come on, friendo. Yep. Not gonna work at all. Run faster, Claire. Oh my god. Can I get some more bullets? I'd appreciate that. Thank you. That actually surprisingly worked very well. He is not happy to see me. Oh jeez. He is so fast. I'm terrible at this game.
Shit. Where is it?
Great, he's gonna drop me, isn't he? Well, better keep moving. Remember what happened last time. Oh shit. Get off of me. It's gonna hurt if that hits. Oh shit. Shit. Oh, I have one of these. Sweet, I didn't know that was a secondary thing you could use. I swear he's gonna hit me one of these times. He is very fast. Yes, I get you're in pain, buddy. That's what you get for injecting yourself with some random shit. Although, to be fair, you had almost no choice. I understand the circumstances, but still. Come on, friend. Come on. I missed you. That's my own fault. I shouldn't have tried that. You are fast. Why are you much faster than me? I don't like this. Away. Yes, I know you're having a temper tantrum over there. Uh-oh. Shit. Whew. That's gonna hurt. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't hit me that time. Shit. Okay, that's taking away a little bit of the scariness if I can just literally walk right by him. Just, oh, excuse me, pardon me. So I've got I just really need to go in this direction. And I know you're really proud of your buff shoulder there, but you should really work out the rest of you to even yourself out. Just saying. Oh my god, really?
Sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah, of course. I'll help you.
Well, I just used everything, but, because I was so worried in the fight that if I paused, it wouldn't pause, because for some reason I forgot that this game does pause the game inside the pause menu. So who would have guessed, right? Let's just reload that junk. Now, I feel like there's probably like a quick run through here. But I really thought that was going to take forever, not my first try back. I haven't played, like I said, in a week. I'm honestly shocked. In fact, part of me didn't want to play because I'm like, oh, I don't want to fight that guy. It's going to take 16 tries. And, I mean, of course, other things came up during the week, but, I mean, you get busy. But, I'm kind of proud. Because I am an excellent gamer. Yes. That is true. Just don't do a recount of every single time I've said I'm a shit gamer. Because that's probably a few times. Well, I don't see any more raccoons anywhere. I'm not surprised. And I think, why, of course it's a raccoon that you have to shoot. It's Raccoon City. What the hell's wrong with me? I'm stupid. But I don't see any in here. Oh, there's a grenade here at all times? And a green herb. Yes. Okay. So, yes, it is green. And very pixelated. Thank you for reminding me, game. I'm surprised they didn't actually use all that stuff then. Well, let's go talk to Sherry.
This way.
Thank you. How about this way? Oh. Hmm. Oh, awesome. This place is just loaded with shit. That's why I try to go through, but I can't go back, so I can't save. Can I go in these lockers? No, thanks. Okay. Come on. I know you're kind of hurting. But you're not nearly as bad as the guy you just saw. No grenade launchers for that. It's a power switch. What will move? Oh, I see. Okay. I get it. Putting two and two together is not one of my specialities.
You got it!
When I saw that shadow, I was like, what's going to drop down on it this time?
Your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
Maybe I got to see one of those like raccoons on one of the pipes from this angle. Sorry everybody, but I definitely look for all that stuff all the time. I'm not going to say I'm going to find it, because I'm probably not going to find it, but I'm going to keep an eye out. I mean,
so, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
You kind of shot him in the face a bunch of times there.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and...
And hold that thought.
That's a good thing, right?
Oh, a wave of relief. Okay. Some small respite. Can't tell how many times I've been laughed at by not being able to beat Birkin the first time. But then again, I'm playing hardcore mode for the first time. But some of my friends were playing the easy mode. And still hard, but from what I hear. But nonetheless. Don't yell in a parking lot. It's very echoey. Haven't you ever been in a zombie survival scenario before? Christ. I mean, poop. Get back up. Thank you. You serve the map of this area. The parking garage. I think red means exit. Okay. So it doesn't open by pushing it, but have you tried pulling the door? I don't want to make storyline. I don't want to make storyline go. Go. Make it go. I don't want to make it go. I can talk English good. Oh, okay. I'm just hearing sounds in the background. That's what it is. Come on. Do I have to go down here then? Okay. No. Okay. I guess I have to make story go. I can't seem to find anything. Nothing of use either. Is it this thing? Well, no shit on the card.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
Well, this is new.
What's this all about?
Child. child endangerment for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
I mean, I'm trying not to swear, but also, fuck that.
Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Okay, I'm not excited because now I have the necklace that has the next part of the virus that William Birkin is looking for because he's injected himself with the G virus, I think it was. And then the other one was, I forget what that other virus was, but mixing them together made them the strongest virus of the time for the first game. And then, yeah. Oh, now they're green, so now I can go through.
Must be where that guy came from.
So if he came through here, it's probably safe, hopefully. I thought you were dead, Brian, in this one. I really thought you would have died.
Why? The city is my extended family. Just doing what I do for my family.
Shut up. Shut up, Brian.
That bastard is the police chief?
Yeah. Oh, it's Diamond, of course. But there's so much stuff in there that I could probably touch. Oh. Sweet. Cool, the firing range. I'm not exactly excited. Oh, the candle. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I remember the candle. If it's anything like it was last time, I'm not excited. Let alone now, because it's probably even more terrifying. Oh, vending machine. Can I? I'm not gonna use a grenade on the vending machine. That's silly. I just want to stab it a couple times. Like any normal sane person at work would do. Oh, fuck. Well. Well then. To the firing range. Can I has a few things? What if I get into there? But then some sort of zombie weird oh, that's just music, okay. Whew. Some sort of weird zombie thing where all of a sudden all the zombies have guns and decide to take pot shots at me. Car 7439. A box. Thank you. What are you? A message from Mr. Raccoon. Today I want to talk about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well. Wait, don't. Oh. Oh, so it's just to tell you that you should be doing the thing I've already found out. Let's examine this. Hey. Is it the bent key? It's a well-worn key. Press that. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Okay, that was weird. That wasn't. That's a diamond door. I don't have the funds for this, and by funds I mean gun money. Well, I have an idea. I'm gonna go as far away as possible from these guys. And then take myself a pot shot. Frick. Bye. Now, quiet as a mouse, because I don't want to shoot those guys. What was I doing? Okay, stop. Thank you. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Fire range. Right, the police garage. The parking garage, not the police garage. Well, I guess police use that almost exclusively, so that makes sense. I was right, therefore I'm not an idiot. I guess this might be a safe area for now, but can I open up that trunk? Can I open up maybe this trunk? Maybe this car? No. This trunk? No. Is it this one? I have a key that was, well, I was just told that could open up. Okay, but maybe I should actually examine the key first. Ignition key for a car, blades bend. A. It was a terrible idea. Not that guy. Not this guy. This guy? Aha. Oh, sweet. A better gun. First double stack means there's a marble 5 power at the time. Do how many rounds it could hold. Cool. More bullets. Oh, interesting. Okay, cool. So it's like our Resident Evil 5 with the laser pointer. I'm just glad I could see it. As you can all see, it's very choppy, but that's okay. I'm not too worried about it. It looks like Resident Evil 5 to me now. Okay. Going down that way is immediate death, probably? Probably. Ah, parking garage is done. Good to know. That's done too. Can't go in there for now. Can't do that. I guess I'll just go there. I do like how this game still, like, it just, the immediate showing of one single liquor makes you so terrified, or at the very least, like, just hesitant to do anything very quickly. Because I do not want to do it. I can't handle that. I would need to use it anyway, so. I see. Well, thanks, game, for terrifying me and then forcing me to go where I don't want to be. I appreciate it. Dear game, fuck you. I mean, where are you? Where? Oh man, I could have gotten that. Okay. That's, oh, it's the kennel. Well, I was worried that the door click and close would set him off. It's not worth it to kill him, is it? I've only got 2 shots. Nothing in here. Sweet. Definitely the gunpowder. Oh, sweet. Combine that with that. There, I need more of those. Yes. Certainly for now, too. Hey, buddy. Ah, oh, I should have guessed. Bye. Ooh. Come on. So, I'm an idiot. I don't know why I didn't think there'd be 2 of them. Wow. I'm getting laughed at right now. Ugh. I'm gonna go back and grab the health. I need it. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Was this way? Yeah. Now let's see if I'm not an idiot anymore, and let's not set off all the liquors in the room. I wonder if they'll attack me now again. They've been reset, maybe. Maybe they have been reset. Because as long as I'm not around and they leave, but I haven't seen them. There's one. Glad they're not light sensitive. That'd very suck. Wow. You know, it's in the middle of the afternoon and I still can't talk with words. Am I the only person who gets that? Wonder, can I sneak by? Last time I just kind of like went crazy and was all like, no, they can see me, but maybe if I... Fuck it. You. Right. Well, I mean, I think I have free reign in the room now. So that worked out much better. So they do follow you because they sense you. Okay, that's interesting. So what if you leave the room afterwards, they'll actually stop following you. That's neat. Good gameplay. Good mechanics there, game. Also, fuck you, game. Huh, a place where Sherry can go through. Oh man, doesn't mean that. Oh, I know exactly. Okay, I'm remembering like bits and pieces of the game now. I think you have to play as Sherry at some point to walk through areas like this, so she'll have to sneak through and not get killed. And since I'm terrible at not getting killed, as we all know, it's gonna be a great time. I feel like this is where Mr. X pops up, and I'm just super terrified now. Nothing here? Doesn't look like it. What's this? Justin Hansen. No, poor Justin. Hmm. Oh, so what you're telling me is to go into Justin's... Oh, hey, buddy. Look into Justin's hands. Where's Justin? Does it allow me to pick up Justin? Hold. Can I hold all of them? I can. Am I able to read these normally? Probably. Great. Because of my low graphics, now I have to go through every single person. Maybe. Maybe. That one's empty. Great. Great. Well, start with one. Oh, I see. Okay, they're all just blocked off. Okay, number two. Nope. Actually, I can pull you out all the way. I can. Oh, sick. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Bye. It's a great thing that I killed those two guys already. Jeez. Chop. Oh, come on. Come on, no. Nope. Eat it. Eat the dick. Why are you still alive? Goodbye. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Can you follow me through here? Wow. Well, that was tense. Jeez. Woo. I think I should save, but I don't know how many of those I have. But I do have the diamond key. Ooh, very pretty. It's so shiny. So reflective. Yep. Nothing bad looking about that key. And as much as I want to keep saving all the time when I ever get anywhere close to story-related stuff further on, I think I still should save here if I have enough. How many do I have? I have zero. Well, fuck. I have zero things to save with. Well, either way, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks, everybody, for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.